What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the problem when you're unable to follow a user on TikTok. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Being unable to follow people on TikTok can be a real problem and it's caused by different issues. First, TikTok does have a following limit. Although the specific number isn't officially disclosed by TikTok, many reliable sources suggest that you can follow up to 10,000 accounts in total and only 200 accounts per day. So, if you've been following like crazy, maybe slow that down a bit. Now, if you're unable to follow a specific user on TikTok, it could be due to their privacy settings. Maybe they blocked you or their account is private. To check this, try following a different user. If that works, then the issue is likely with the user you were trying to follow. You should also make sure that you didn't block that TikTok user. Navigate to your TikTok profile section. Tap on the menu icon in the top right and select Settings and Privacy. From here, head to the Privacy section. Scroll down and tap on Blocked Accounts. This will show you a list of accounts that you have blocked on the platform. Unblock any users you're trying to follow. If you're still having problems, then make sure the issue isn't with your app or device. First, make sure your TikTok app is up to date. Developers are always fixing bugs and adding new features, so update your app if you haven't in a while. In your Google Play or App Store, look up TikTok and download the latest update. Next, make sure you're using a reliable network connection. Open any web page on your preferred browser to see if you're able to connect to the internet, which is required to follow people on TikTok. Lastly, it's always a good idea to clear the app cache regularly. Over time, your device stores a lot of data from the app that can cause issues. To clear the cache on TikTok, navigate to your device settings. On iOS devices, scroll down and tap on General. Storage. It might take a second to load your storage information, and then look up TikTok. Lastly, select Offload App. This will clear the TikTok app cache and ensure that the problem is not software related. You can also try following other TikTok users on your PC to see if the problem is device or account related. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.